guys, welcome back. We're continuing the mission with the out-of-body experience, and we're gonna do the other one as well.
Love me, hate me, it all tastes the same.
You have a timeout.
Oh, hell.
You worked hard, but not hard enough. Now I'll check if it's trying to find a way into there. Ooh, I like that gun. Look how official that looks. All black and everything.
Feeling overburdened by money? You're my millionth customer! Don't let it go to your head.
Oh, no worry, it won't.
Remember, we're always open.
I'll keep that in mind. Ooh, we got a good shield right there.
Now known to me. Time to go to work. I enjoy that.
Nice try.
This shield moves like they dwell with an eating disorder. Destroy it and help me find another. Also, die.
Proximity violated. Heat seekers. Proximity alert.
Wow!
Easy.
Ah, so close. Oh, that was cheap. I wasn't expecting that.
Alien Corporation says mortality, schmortality.
Please answer me into the broken war honor at these coordinates. I will not attempt to murder you again.
It's time for 3 pounds!
I bet it was pronounced on his accent.
I won't be defeated.
You're so mine. I wasn't expecting his damage to do that much. That huge amount. My word, that was crazy.
Gun him down!
Unsurprising.
Now I gotta fight them all without distraction of really eyes.
Let Junker be in your nightmares!
A warloader, huh? I don't trust you this time, buddy.
Thank you. I will now attempt to murder you.
Buddy, you tried again to kill me. I knew you were going to. Catch a train. Splitter group, I think it's what it was called. So let's go get splitter group down now. Or special delivery. I do feel badass though, I really do. I'm human though, so I make mistakes, so to be expected.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Lovely.
Bandit war paint. We're unlocking on Honda skins today. I don't know what I did to unlock them, but we got them unlocked. Game, look at these pizza. There's an entrance point over this way. Hi-ho, hi-ho, I wish I could get in here. The other side right here. it looked the same. Whoa. I didn't notice this before. Where do you lead? Thank you. Wait, does that open up the thing over here? Yeah, it does. Okay, let's try to get in there. Cool. There we go, the lightning one. Doesn't do as much damage though, unfortunately. It's got better shock damage to it. Nice old secret tricks. Thanks to that, we'll be able to get at least those out of the way. Need to risk things.
Okay. You don't want to be here. Well, who's this?
My skills are sharp.
Caps on their shots!
Time for 3 pounds of flesh!
No one! I want everything you
this
got!
This one's mine!
Get your ass gone! I'm gonna...
shots, I can't help but notice the Crimson Raiders. You are fighting pack some serious firepower. If you are going to have a chance against them, you will need to up your arsenal. You could always arm your men with some high-quality munitions.
I think he's trying to play both sides.
From my store. If you buy from me, those Crimson Raiders will be dead in no time.
Man, what a cheesecake. Whoa.
You think you ought to be here?
I got something for you.
You're not stopping.
Just die! Quit screwing my shields!
Go down!
I disappear, a ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
Bucky wants to say hi to your face!
He like turned all blue.
Keep what few wits you have about you. These mutants are not to be trifled with. Cut them no slack.
Why do I got a feeling this is going to be like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? Like an Easter egg reference to them.
taking. It's mine now. I did better.
Crazy rat. Midget.
You must communicate with the beasts through the intercom. Should your promises of food satisfy them, they will let you in.
She knows this, Hal.
Marshmallows and Skagger and I smell? Yummy! Come on in, dude!
Okay.
What the hell? You're not June! Get him, dudes!
What the hell?
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Whoa. Stan Lee.
Attention, badass.
Raffle. Yeah, these guys have to reference this to Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Assume this to be a metaphor, you would be incorrect.
Okay, so this episode might be called, this episode might be called, let's see, I guess, an out-of-body experience and Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Easter egg. Pretty sure that's what this was. Luckily, they were actually quite easy. I didn't have to resort to any of the explosives or anything. Leveled up again. Let's go with Shio Generation. What's this one? Kill skill. Kill an enemy increases your movement speed, mini damage, and gun damage. Cool. Rides, and then backstabs. This looked familiar to Ninja Turtles when I saw it. So I was like, yeah, I was getting the vibe from it. Mutants, sewer. You gotta assume it's Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. TV. guys. We gotta head back to turn in. The lightning boy. Yeah, when you're Brandon, this stuff happens. Or Braddox, this stuff happens. What the hell is that? I think it's a shield. It looks so girly. I think I need to come here anyway. Because we had a quest out of Body Extreme to find a radio.
And then never let him go on bed. I'll never know in looking at you just what I said, but you're never gonna know what
inside. I give up. You have defeated me. My days of attempting to kill you are truly over. I only wish to help you kill others. Take me to the one called Zed if you wish me to be a shield.
Interesting. How about Marcus? I want to see a gun.
Oh God, I'm gonna throw up.
This episode might be a little longer because I wasn't expecting to bring him to the choice development here. A shield would be great, but a gun would be nice. What kind of gun is he gonna be there? That's what I'm scared of.
Thank you.
You want this AI thingy in a gun? Fine, but just this once.
Unfortunately, that's not a good choice. Probably shield probably would've been better.
I can smell the brimstone.
Let's see. Spirit of Group turning.
I feel bloated.
It is unfortunate the mutants could not be tamed. They would have been useful allies.
Well, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that. Bye!